Thank you for coming.
The First Presidency of The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints is welcoming a delegation of faith and civic leaders from the Republic of Azerbaijan, led by the Grand Mufti of the Caucasus, the highest religious leader in Azerbaijan.
Today, I feel that the Church of Jesus Christ demonstrated its fraternal attitude towards us Muslims, and we do the same. And I wish for all over the world to follow this path of God.
During their meeting, President Russell M. Nelson and the Sheikh Ul Islam discussed their shared values.
The impression you get at the meetings with the leadership of the church is literally indescribable, because the spirit around, the look, the interaction, the ease of conversation is absolutely unique.
Religious leaders could play an important role for creating a sustainable peace.
Jewish, Catholic, and Muslim leaders from Azerbaijan were part of the Grand Mufti's delegation. They visited Brigham Young University, toured the church's headquarters, and Welfare Square, where they learned about efforts to care for those in need.
That was very impressive, especially that the Welfare Square is working to help to support not only members of the Church of Jesus Christ, it works to support all the people regardless their identity.
Thanks God, I see you again.
Thank you for coming.
The delegation also met with two members of the Quorum of the 12 Apostles, Elder David A. Bednar and Elder Ronald A. Rasband, who previously met with the Grand Mufti in Italy during the 2021 G20 Interfaith Forum.
We find ourselves seeing each other for who we truly are, our divine identity as brothers and sisters, as children of a loving God.